Hello everyone on the channel, DarrysXD. Back in another video on The Last of Us Part 2. Picking up where we left off. Trying to get everybody, because apparently I haven't gotten everybody still. After so much. Here's hoping. Got two rooms we can go through. Full on health. I really haven't. It's funny how there's been so many medkits, but I haven't really had to use them because I've been pretty cautious usually with how I play it. So they've pretty much been useless to me, which sucks because they're supposed to be the most useful thing. But with how you're supposed to play this game and everything, you know, it's. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's. Are there any anybody else? Right. And I've been in here, yeah. Yes. And are any of my arrows over here? Did y'all snap or something? Oh, there might be some in the back, actually. I've searched everywhere else for stuff, so. I think there was a guy back here I killed. Is there? No. Okay, so. Can I craft some? Because I really shouldn't have some. Alright, here we go. Three is good for now. Hopefully we can find some of mine. Because I know I hit a couple people with some. Where are people? Pretty sure I've been in that house. Where? Where? Oh, over there. Oh, they're all over here. Oh, don't worry. All right, no. I can go under though, right? What, are you kidding me?
Found you.
You kidding me? They broke? Really? Breathing. Huh. I didn't exactly go. I figured I could shoot from under there, but apparently I can't. So. And I can't craft anymore right now. I don't have the supplies to. Sucks.
Keep your head down!
I just gotta use them. Well, luckily there's a room with one, so. I need more duct tape. Dang. Alright. Do you have any more down that I didn't use? No? Okay, cool. Alright. Now I gotta look around for... Dude, the game people are making me think that, like, the fight's gonna be over. Like, the music stops for a second, and it comes right back, and it's like, really? Pretty sure there was a medkit somewhere in the house. In one of the houses. Can't remember which one, but one of them has one. Did this have something in it? I don't think it did. No, I'm pretty sure I got everything. Something over here? No, okay, yeah, I got everything out here. So upstairs, there should be something, I'm pretty sure. If this is the right house, which I think it is, there was a med kit in here. Did I even search this room? I don't think I did. Am I still in battle? I mean, I'm... I don't think it was this. Wait, was this room? It was this room. Okay. That saves us some supplies. Although we do need supplies. I need some for arrows, which contain these two. I will say, I was doing really good on supplies and stuff. Like, I had everything I needed, really. And then, one battle, I mean, it took a lot of my stuff. Remember if I search this room. Take it. Take that too. May have not searched this house because I think I may have not had enough time to do so. Wait, what was that? No, we should be good.
Get out through there.
Okay. Get out through there, yeah. Give me a second. I'm looking around. Game. Oh, I didn't check this. Oh, nice. Alright. Do I have enough stuff for... I do. We're only gonna make two more arrows, because I don't wanna... waste all of my... stuff. I also haven't checked this house either, so... in here. Pull on that. Should probably make another suppressor anyway. I don't have enough for it. Okay. Don't really see anything else I need in here, so... Oh, cool. I'm full on both. And there's another makeup. One health, right? Yeah, I'm full on health. So there's no point of... like, I can anyway, so... Where did the other arrow go, though? Hey, doggy. You got my arrow? Oh, no, I have it.
Where'd you go? You do this on your own.
Jesse.
Where's Dina?
She's safe. She's just sick.
What kind of sick?
She's fine.
Christ, there's a lot of them.
Hey, how hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Friends out there rushed me. No warning, no nothing.
Tell me you didn't come alone.
Give me shit about it later.
You're a fucking idiot. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Right. Well.
See that truck?
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
Try that house?
Yeah.
Be my kill.
Don't.
Never mind. Nighty night.
You see anything? What happened? Dana? Come on, talk to me.
Move out of my way. He really gave me up. Literally, I got stuck on him, and then he nearly gave me up.
Watch out! Get the door!
Richie, stop. Richie, stop. Stop. All right, let's get out of here.
You okay?
Never better.
Okay. I think we're in the clear. Here, come on.
Oh, thanks.
This way. Dina! Hey. Oh my god. Jesse.
Hey, Dina.
Oops. Oh. Hey. You okay?
Nothing little sleep won't take care of.
We should get inside. Yeah. Okay. Come on. Easy. How'd you get past Maria?
I had to sneak out. Friend's problems are my problems. Yeah. I heard you're sick.
Oh, it's just a stomach thing. Come on. Let's sit you down, huh?
You don't need to do that.
Oh, shut up. So when'd you leave Jackson?
Day after you. There was bad snow when I crossed into Oregon. I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch you.
I think it's just what I did.
Why not just get her a gift and be done with it? I don't know, she wants an apology. Ellie. Ellie!
Huh?
Are you with me?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyway, this silent treatment. Man, I mean, I forget my own birthday if she didn't remind me when it was.
You should just apologize to her.
I just said... Okay, what's going on?
Nothing. Why?
I can tell when you're off.
Just got some stuff on my mind.
You let me know if you want to talk about it.
Okay.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful. You want to give it a whirl?
Sure.
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out of wherever they're hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
There you go.
Sounds...
Well, we are on patrol. Let's clear them out. There you go. Two left.
Gotcha. This thing.
That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the shed. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Look up by the truck there. Munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Check up by the what? Where? Yeah, take a hint.
I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
Okay. Yeah, it's
that's
not.
By the skillets? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see?
By the tower. Oh, that tower? By the gondola. By the tower. Oh, wait, is it over there?
You're a natural. I have to go more. Just take your time.
What you think?
Beautiful. Three left. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
I was going this way.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones. Yeah.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
You sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Okay. Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
Oh, okay. I get on my own horse. Okay.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
Thank you.
Found two runners in a house.
Jesse
tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Woo.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped.
Isn't it funny?
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the voices here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
All right.
Here's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
So let's go, let's go.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What? Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Hotel over here or something?
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right.
That'd be nice to have. Thank you. Thank you.
See anything?
Looking.
There we go.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Okay, it doesn't seem to be anything else.
This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina or...
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
You just patrol the streets.
Maybe.
Oh, what's this? Okay. Nice, I can create. Let's create this. Yeah, that. Yeah.
like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
The people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. Come here.
Sure, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
Okay. I gotta decide where to go next. Okay.
Over here.
How did none of those bullets do it? Yeah.
No!
I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
Okay, let's go forward. In a second, I gotta cut the video soon, so what the heck?
That looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Something's gonna happen. Way too close. Joel!
Did it. You good?
It other than being really old, ain't nothing. A solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Okay. Now we're gonna find a way out. Yeah, where is the way out? Joel, which way are we going? Are we going over here? We moving this stuff? All right.
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Doors are clear.
Oh. Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's deal with them two anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
Let's see.
Don't hold your breath.
Hmm.
Up here? No. I was about to say, I tried opening that door. Oh, you kidding me? You can do it?
You think you can squeeze through there?
Let's find out.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
If only they were immune, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Come on, I need to end the video.
J.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
Okay, I'm going to end the video there, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did, make sure to like and subscribe. Stay cool. Peace.